Hello everyone and welcome to Do Not Feed the Monkey. I literally just started this game up for the first time. I have no idea what's coming and what we are doing here. So that's a good start. Let's dive right into it, I guess. Choose your avatar. Pepper mode, easy resource management, so more time for observations, achievements will be disabled. No. Quack. The Primate Observation Club. Dear new member, following a strict vetting process, your membership application has been approved. Welcome to our club for wildlife enthusiasts. Please read the contract carefully and accept the following terms and conditions. Should we do it like... Yeah, let's do it like in real life. Daval, do not forget that the interaction with the primates is strictly forbidden. Remember, do not feed the monkeys. Okay. In the event of any infringement of these rules, I grant the club the absolute right to apply the relevant disciplinary measures to me. Maybe... Do not discuss this club's activities with anyone, never understand the applications. You will start level 1, Friends of the Monkey. You will need to purchase 5 additional cages to move up the next level. Every 5 days the organization will meet to evaluate your progress if you have blah blah blah. To maintain your club, you will blah 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 blah. Move up 1 level every 5 days, blah 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 blah. Observing the specimens in the cage in your Monkey Vision 2.1 application. Okay. I have no idea what the game is about. Install it. Nice, nice. Give me that malware. And install it. Okay. I have Steamity games? What's this? The frick? That's... Really? Am I wasting precious time right now? I sure do. What am I doing? I'm doing not great. Not great at all. Okay, let's get these together. What am I doing here? Oh, great. That was a stupid move. Why? Great, now... Am I really right now playing 2048? Oh. Okay. Chat me go. Hey, are you there? Hello.
It wasn't easy, but you got in. You're part of the elite. My friend, you can thank me later. Lol.
Lol.
Now you know what you have to do. Play by the rules and save up a ton of money. I told you being a club member wasn't cheap. Now don't make me look bad after all I've done for you.
What were the rules? The money thing might be a problem. The money thing might be a problem. I'm just playing 2048. I know, you told me about all your shitty songs. But cages are expensive, and if you don't buy cages, you're out. You know that before you joined, my friend. So start working some overtime, and there are more ways to make money. What are you talking about?
Come on, use your imagination. There's plenty of doubt out there. It all depends on how much you're willing to get involved. I would be willing to cut my right hand off to stay in the club. Okay, I've got to go. Right, your monkey vision. Must have just been installed. Yeah, just. I didn't play 2048. But be careful. Because this shit's addictive. What do you mean? This is worse than tobacco. I spent so much time on it the first week that I didn't eat or sleep. I almost ended up in the hospital. So eat properly and rest from time to time. Okay, we'll talk again soon. Use offline. Bye. So, what's this thing? What? Left click to start recording. Cage control tab, cage. Okay, what's happening here? Camera. Window. What am I doing here? I have no idea. One? What means that one? Oh, that just means camera run. Left click on this to close, right click to move the cage. Okay. I think that was everything in here. Can't click anything in here. What? What the heck? I have no idea what I'm doing here. There's nothing I can do here. Nothing I can do here. Nothing more I can do here. I think nothing I could do here. When there's activity in a cage, the LED light comes on, accompanied by an audible signal. Cages for level 4 out of 9. What are we doing? New photos? Come on, Cotton Princess, give me everything you've got. I think there's a stalker. Make that cash register sing. Come on, a little gift for your fans. Wait. What? Clickopedia. Click on the words in yellow that appear in the dialogue website or newspaper article to add them to your notebook. You can also click on highlight object. Okay, gold. What the heck? What? How? Where are you, deadbeat? Remember that I'm coming by to collect the rent in 2 days. In the afternoon. $90 as usual. Have some money ready. I don't want to any excuse. The landlady. Dishwasher. What the heck? Prior experience in catering and low food service. I have $90. Okay, the activity is gone. What about the notepad? Click on the question marks and select the term you think best corresponds to the words in the circle. If you change your mind, just use the delete icon. Once created, you can use the new word in the search engine to move forward in your investigation. Empty box, manic, window. What? confused. Help! Copy terms. Can you remember? Yeah. Go away. Payment confirmed. Registration fee. Recipient ASD has been processed. Thank you for using PV payments. Okay. Can go. Calendar. Landlady this afternoon, $90. Yeah, okay. So. I can buy stuff. Let's work as a dishwasher, I guess. Working. Awesome. Let's get some money. Wake, you know, scrubbing and rinsing manager. That wasn't bad considering your limited experience, but you still have to master the noble art of scouring. Keep applying yourself and you will go far. Come back whenever you want to improve your technique. Money. So, did something change? Not really. Okay, night vision. I have no idea what the game is about. Dear member, as a club member, we invite you to collaborate in our wildlife observation studies. To do so, you will need to provide us with certain information about some of the cages loaded in your monkey vision. Once we have verified that your information is correct, you will be compensated for your work. We remind you that these are voluntary assignments and that declining to participate will not affect your relationship with the club in any way. If you are interested in collaborating, keep an eye on your email, the Primitive Observatory Club. I have no clue what this game is all about. I should maybe sleep, should I? I could get a new cage. What was this? Okay, we don't really need to see. Maybe we should. Oh, god damn it. It deleted my progress. Wait, okay. Give me a new cage. Your cage will be available at 9 AM? Okay. Nothing happening. Maybe we should really sleep. Yeah, let's hit the bed. Oh, 5 hours. I have no idea what I'm doing.